Hello, my friends. After a little break, we are again here. I'm sorry for the break because, I was ill. Maybe you can hear it in my voice. I don't know. You can tell me. I'm sorry for that, but it happens. So today we continue with our reaction series and we're gonna go react to the guest because he is next in the order. There was the seal of the penguin, but when I opened his channel, it was empty. So I don't know if you delete your videos or something. You can tell me, my friend. I don't want to skip you, but there's nothing. So we're gonna go with the guest. And he wanted from me, okay, just subscribe. Oh, I got it in Slovak, but it doesn't matter. He wanted me to react to his fourth and fifth. And when I counted it, those are his last ones. So we're gonna go for the guest, Roblox TPS Ultimate Soccer Montage. You name them both the same, but we're gonna go for the last ones. Okay, seems like nice intro. Alright, you wrote some motivation. You cannot change the direction of the vine, but you can always rise the sails to reach your goal. Yes, that's the truth. Every single day I want to figure out a way to get ahead of what I think I know is coming. It starts cool. Always trying to make it seem as if you've never been afraid of what you're running. I can never look at what I do with the other people. Can't walk away. I can't be separated. Play with the edits. My neck is how I made it where I'm at. You want to cut it up again and they can never take it from me. Okay. Just got to get it what I can with my damage. My sanity could leave it if the music is great, to be honest. I like this aggressive rap. Oh! Okay, it's great. Okay. That was awesome, my friend. Okay. Nice place though. Dream. He tried to give me the limit to even call me a sinner and tell me everything about me doesn't feel like a winner. So I continue when he's telling me I'm ready to give up. I took a moment, thought about a feeling caught in the middle, but got offended when he told me I would live in the kennel when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven, he found a way to give me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa, hold up, I don't think so. Skin and bones, me, my ego. How's he look? He don't eat much, let him starve. I don't feed him, I just beat him, I just leave him in his room. I don't get it. Even how you play with the camera. Once locked, once unlocked. Unbelievable. Death bring up that lingua vexing, yeah, leaving a regular rapper resting, bruh. This is what I give it, such an incredible wicked rush, a vivid gush, a poetical livid stuff to rid its gruff. Said I better go rip it rough and I lit it up. The prestige, I got that from people loving the text speed. Lyrically, oh, the beat got you bobbing into your neck. It was nice catch. Let's feed on the bit of the bogus to hit the focus, deliver the doses and give a credit. It's incredible how you can skill those riddles. I don't get it how you all play because you are so great in dribbling and I don't even understand how. Oh, nice shot there. Man, but you were beast. This is insane. Reload the beat so I can reach each soul. No cease, no finito. Release. Go! I am the chosen and everyone is beholding. My energy is golden because the meaning is being broken from enemies. In the open approach and I'm never joking. The remedy being spoken. I'm hoping that you're soaking it up. I'm in the motion. I'm doping. I'm never choking. My devotion. Oh, ho, nice pass. And nice finish. I'm really floating and quoting that I'm closing it up. Talking behind my back. End up with nine as that see me and say. Kind of like you cannot find a knock. Hit you with a rhyme attack. Really is great. I'ma beat you cause I'm greedy and slay. If you creepy and cray, I'ma eat you like PB&J. Kiwi and grapes, I'ma demolish them when the TB and play. I start a recording, and my number three Jordans, dungaree sporting. The tongue of me is gonna be scorching. The punishing hunter eat like a hungry orphan. T9 and NF for elephants. In the room without a closet for skeletons. Quit embellishing, a demon from hell is yelling. When down in your head, you're element. Look what I done. They don't even know what the boy is. My day, I don't know. Ooh. Oh, but still go. Okay, friend, I can say this was really incredible montage, man. You are so great, though. I don't understand how you so fast dribbled. You know, you just changed the position of the ball so fast, and you even changed the camera. You locked it, unlocked it, and everything. That was really admirable, my friend. Okay, let's watch this one. I'm really excited or happy or looking forward to watch it. So, oh my god, that was awesome. Alright, your last montage on your channel for now. Hopefully we'll make more. I don't get it, how you can dribble like that when there is a delay, when there is that bad reach in game. I don't get it though. It's so admirable that you can skill it up even when there is so many bad things what will interfere with the dribble. This is not my style of the music, to be honest, but we'll see if it will be better. But we are not here because of the music, right? Nice goal, though. Incredible. Nice flick. Oh, that was incredible outplay. The goal is 10, no chance. I don't get it though. I don't get it. How do you even change the camera? It's so insane. Insanely good though. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, different music, and now it starts to be much better. The plays were great, though that was not my cup of coffee. Oh, is this some Russian rap or something? But you know, the montage has different vibe now. Much more aggressive, much more entertaining though. And your place there with that rap, okay. That's something entertaining. We can tell. Nice goal. If I had the time to learn the game, like to play it like this, maybe I wouldn't play it because it's so awesome though. I don't have so much time to play though. Not skill some incredible dribbles like you do though. It's so insane. but it doesn't mean we won't play it anymore. I will just bat on the iPad as I started in the last video. But there you don't have so many options though. But that's probably for the good, because I don't have the time to play so much as I would like to. Ooh. Oh man. How did you learn that? Oh! Wait, what was that? This one. Oh, okay. It looks so great. How he switched the food. Like your character, you know? It looks incredible. Alright, my friend. That was a show, though. Okay, friend. These were really, really good montages. I know I say it almost after every video, but it's true. And here, I really admire how you changed the camera. It was so incredible to watch, you know? Because you just flick the ball to the side and change the camera and flick it back. And that was something what I don't get. I don't get it at all, my friend. I don't get how you do that, how you can skill those dribbles like that when there in the game is a delay, when there is some reach and they can't take the ball from you and you can so good work with the delay. Don't understand. It's not understandable. Good job, my friend. You are awesome, though. But friends, this will be all for this reaction video. I'll say to the guest how his performance is good in the comments. Send him a laugh, I would say, because we can all agree in that he's great, right? So I would appreciate the comments to send some laugh for him in the comments. So awesome videos. So thank you for watching, my friends. Please leave a like, subscribe, and some nice comment in the comment section. You are so awesome, and we will check next videos in the next episode. So thank you for watching once more. Have a great day, and bye, my awesome friends.